she cries. She's a painter, you can see it in her eyes.
This time.